Hi everyone and happy Thursday. Unfortunately, I have been really sick. I had a brief sickness a while ago and apparently it just went horribly awry on me. I ended up in a merge on Monday night and they told me it was a classic gallbladder attack. Went back on Tuesday for an ultrasound and they told me it wasn't a classic gallbladder attack and to see my family doctor. And I saw my family doctor today, this morning, and he said, although I don't have any gallstones and there was no inflammation of the gallbladder, they think it was still a gallbladder attack, but they don't know. So it's been horrible, unbelievably frightening. I was really, really sick on Monday. I ended up calling my brother to come over. And that's saying something because as much as I love my brother, he's immensely irritating. And so the fact that I called him to help me go to the hospital is saying something. He's been very good. Mind you, I love him very much. And he took very good care of me and is continuing to take very good care of me. I have just not been well. So basically, my exercise has been at the door. Eating is not an issue. I am well within my calorie range because I can't keep much down. I am on the mend, mind you. And I will post my weigh-in down there because I've, you know, pretty much lost a pound or two because of not eating. But that's it. I really need to get better hopefully really find what the cause of this is. And I will be back in no time. I still am every now and again. I'm really rather lethargic, so I'm sleeping quite a bit, but when I do get the energy back, I will be watching more videos. I am watching a few and responding more, but I am still watching as much as I can, and I will be back in no time. And that's it. I hope you're all well, and love you all, and I will talk to you soon. Bye for now. On my way, it's coming now.
Six. I've been very sick, so this is not normal weight loss. This is not good weight loss.